These young Yemenis say Shrum was gunned down in his car for no good reason. He worked in the Islamic Nation for the past 2 years, teaching poor people English and vocational skills. Hundreds of protesters marched in honor of their teacher, holding posters that said, "We love you, Joel."
The message was came all the way from the United States of America, having nothing but good intentions to help and teach people in Taiz. And I believe that he did nothing to be killed for.
But terrorists in the country claimed Shrum was proselytizing and had to be killed. Sunday, two gunmen rode alongside his car and opened fire, shooting the 29-year-old dead. Shrum leaves behind his wife and two young boys, who moved with him to Yemen in 2009.
I just have one question for those terrorists. What did you achieve now? What is your goal now? Are you satisfied? Are you happy? Congratulations.
The United States has condemned the attack, calling it a terrorist act. The gunmen fled the scene and have not been caught.
He was there when we needed their help. And the payoff for that guy was to kill him in that heinous way.